And the game has just kicked off. And here we go. 19 looking for the long ball. Just going to sit it off to the Hammers here. Looks like they're going to let them start off with the play. Pushes it wide out here. Looking to keep the possession here. Good pressure. Forces a mistake here. Looks to just clear it. It's going to stay over there. Good battle. Build-up's coming here. Number two on the ball. Pushes it wide. A little quick play here. Good feet. Looking for the next pass, but good pressure here by the Hammers as they look to keep the possession. Presses it wide, but good pressure here by number two. Good interception there to force. Yes, for the long throw down there. Press a bit. Just. And Oxford kicks it up. It's going far to the left over here. Tries to settle down. Great touch here on the wing. Ref's going to let it go on here. Just a little confusion there in the middle. TFC tries to keep possession. Number three on the ball. It's a bad pass here in the middle as they look to get an interception here. He's chasing him down. Number two on the ball, Russell. Good interception, but it looks like it's going to be a TFCA ball here. Oxford looking to push it wide. Straight down the middle, clearly past half field. Some hands in the air. Number 11 with another great touch. Tries to play it wide over here to number 14. Number 14 on the ball, McCain. 10 on the way through. Can't find it, though. Can he keep it in? Number 14, McCain back on the ball. Finds a way to keep it in. Some quick feet here. Can he whip it in? But a great interception to push it out. Looking for the corner here for TFCA. Whip it in with the wind here. We get a foot on it. It's a rumble in the middle. Can he play it back in? Goes out wide here. Back to Russell. A little cut. Pressing it wide here. Looking to keep possession. On the ball, Tanner Gallen. And it's back to TFCA. McCain on the ball here. Good turn as he finds a way out. Number 19 looking to play it wide, and they do. And the space is starting to open up here, folks. Looks to play it up. Picking up his head, looking to play it wide. And he does down the line. Can he find it there? Number 11 chasing him down. 18 Gallen on the ball. That's a good body to force it out there. It's a good battle there by Russell. Maybe a high kick there, and the ref does call it. Looking like a TFCA ball, and it is. Set up for the free kick here. Number 10, Parker Cross. Looking to find a ball in. It's a great ball, a lot of pace on it. Just can't find it right there in the middle. Just a little bit more power needed. Now Hammer's looking here, trying to go down the wing, find a counter here, but just can't seem to find it in here. Number five. Great little bit of execution right there. Seems a little bit unsportsmanlike conduct there. Number five, Blake Kulig, chasing down the ball there for the Hammers. Currently trying to locate the ball. Another TFCA throw in here as they look to find it down the final third. Whips it in here. Finds number nine. Hammer is looking to push it wide here from the goal kick, and he does. But good pressure here from number nine. Looks to press it wide again, but TA is shutting down all passing lanes here. Looks to play it down the corner. Kim McCain run onto it. Just a little heavy there as the Hammers look to keep possession. Pressure once again, right? It looks like TFCA is going to keep it here. Flick, flick. They can't find each other. And what a great jump over him, but the ref's going to call it there for a foul. Hammerheads on the ball now. The wind's starting to pick up here a little bit. Looks to press it wide here. Looks to play it across the field, but a nice interception here by TFCA. Looks to press it and switch the field over here. Looking for number 9. He picks up his head, but he's going to press it out here to number 11. Good quick feet. He takes him on. He's driving it down the wing. Can he keep it in? And just unlucky there. An unlucky first touch as he pushes it forward as Hammers look to retain the possession. Good ball down the line, but two, Russell on the ball, Parker Cross on the ball, looking to find a teammate here, and a lot of pressure, but he does, he finds it back. A great way to keep the possession as they look to play it back to the keeper and just play it safe here. But they're pressuring here. That's a good amount of pressure here by the Hammers. Russell back on the ball, got a man on here, cuts in, looks wide, looking for Parker Cross. Cross on the ball now. Looks like there's a little rumble here, but Hammers keeping possession. That's a great tackle. Is he through? Can he get through? And that's a great stop by the keeper as he pushes it wide to keep them out of the final third. That's great pressure there by the Hammers to force that interception. Number 18 on the ball, Tanner Gallen. Looking to find it down the line. Good touch there. Gallen back on the ball, finds it back. Looks to switch it across the field here between their backs. And a positive touch forward. And another interception here by TFCA, but Hammer's quick to gain it back. As he drives down the line, he's looking to whip it in. Can he find a teammate? Just bounces it over. Nice little clearance here. 1-2's trying to get it out of there, and they do. Switches it wide, great ball wide. Positive touch forward. Can he bring it down, number 11 here for TFCA, Liam Calamari. Number 12 on it, Nathaniel Brady, keeping possession here. Tries to find it wide, but just passes it to the other team. Wasn't able to pick up his head there. Gallen back, what a great touch right there, and a great turn. Great left foot through. Can he find it through, but keeper's high on the line. That's a great stop there. Great way to anticipate and read the game and come out and make the save. Presses it wide here for TFCA. Number 8 looking for the lofted ball over, but just can't find it. That's a great bring down here. Can he still fight for it? It's out of bounds here for a Hammers ball. Quick throw in here, number 12 trying to bring it down. Quick feet here, but not looking like he's going to be able to get it out. Great pressure here by TFCA. Can they find it? And another great amount of pressure here from Cross. Just can't seem to find it there. Number 12, Andrew Robinson, really looking here, pressuring the TFCA team, trying to make a mistake here. Number 8, a good battle there. McCain's on the ball. And a great cross in, lifted. The TFCA's got it covered, 3-v-1. Didn't look too much there. As it goes out for a TFCA goal kick. Oxford on the ball, pushes it wide. Once again, keeping it wide. Going down the line, McCain on the ball. Just a little touch to force it out of bounds. Number 8 on the ball, Payne Russell just whipping it down the line. Looking to find a teammate there. But the Hammers quickly intercept. Might have been a faulty throw in there, but the ref didn't see it, didn't call it. Presses out wide, good possession here. Looks to loft it over, find McCain, can he run onto it? Just a little heavy on the ball there, a little heavy on the power. Cross finds the header, can he find it through? Well done by the Hammers to intercept and stop the build up there. But once again, TFCA is high on the pressure, not letting them breathe for a second. Russell on the ball here. Looks to play it down the line. Takes a positive touch, brings it down. Can he play it back? And he does. Tries to find it wide, but just a little accident there. But a quick push right there, and the ref's going to call it there. Number 10, Cross. Way to earn the foul for his team. TFCA looks quick to play it. Down the line, McCain on the ball. Looks to his teammate, can he find it back? Good little pace battle down the line. But McCain somehow finds the way to retain the ball here in the corner. Two people on him now, trying to get the corner, and he does. Oh, actually, it's gonna be a throw-in. But a great ball here, can they find the cross and whip it in? And he does. But a great interception here and an even better clearance to find it out and buy their team some time here. Russell back on the ball. Number 12, tries to find number 12. Just a quick little slip right there, couldn't get it. Switches it back to 10. Cross on it. Way to find it wide here. Good little quick feet here, but couldn't find a way through. Number 2, Russell on the ball, looking to play it in. Can he body him? And it's a good body right there. Number 12 falls to the ground, a hammers defender. Just was unable to get the extra touch there and slip it in. Number 2 on the ball here, Russell again. Picks up his head, looks to whip it in, but just not enough power here. In the right spot, however. Number 4 with a nice little body feint there, looks to switch it. 12 on the run here. Can the Hammers find a counterattack here? And a great interception there by TFCA, but he finds it back on, but the ref's gonna call it offsides, and it is. That's a great line by TFCA to stop the opposing team from getting a chance right there. 16, quick to play it here. Good pressure here by the Hammers once again. Great little flick right there. Good body here. Can the Hammers find an out pass? And he does. Looks to swing it, but just can't here in the middle, but does retain possession. Looks to whip it down, but a great interception here as TFCA looks to counter. Looks like they might have more plays here. Cross on the ball. He's going to pick up his head. Is he going to shoot it? And he's not. Passes off to number 12 here, Nathaniel Brady, but just can't get the shot off. Hammers on the ball, looking to take it down. Opening up the field, lofts it over, looking for number 12 here again, but a great interception right there in the middle by the center back. And another great aerial battle here, guys. Cross battling him. Looks like a weak call there. That's a debatable call right there, but they're gonna let it go. It's gonna find it wide. You see this right side opening up here, number 18. But he might be going for a shot here.
Go blue.
Number 12, Andrew Robinson on the ball here. Looking to create a chance for his team here. And a great shot with a great amount of power. It just bounces, and another great save there by Oxford. What a wonderful shot and an even better save, guys. Hammers looking for a corner here to take their team up front and take the lead. Number 5 on the ball, Blake Kulig. Looking to whip it in here. He does have a good amount of wind behind him right here, so it should have a good amount of curve as well. Can he find his teammates here? A good lofted ball right there. And just unlucky, wins the header there, but just can't seem to put it on target as TFCA looks to play with the ball. Oxford on it. And he's telling him to push up here, press in. Don't worry about pushing it too wide right here. It looks like he's gonna go right down the middle. Big kick way past half field. McCain looks to battle for it, but the Hammer's straight on it. Good body here, but a great interception. Number 10, McCain back on it. Looking to find a teammate here, and he does. Number 9, quick feet, tries to play him through, and he does. Can he get it here? And it's a great ball across. Number 11 with the shot, but a great interception and a great block here as he pushes out wide. The Hammers under pressure once again, but are able to get out of their own third. But a missed interception right there, miscommunication, and he might be through. He looks to play his teammate, but he battles through, and another great interception, guys. Looks like the two defenses here are going to be the difference between them. That's a great ball and an even better touch here to retain possession. Number 12 back on it, Robinson, looking to find his teammate wide. Good feet here, but good pressure by the two here. Now he's looking for a teammate here. Can he find him? Looks like there was a little tug in there. Parents aren't happy. Number 12 back on the ball, trying to battle for it here for TFCA. And that's a great interception there. Just can't seem to find his foot through. Robinson on the ball, looking to push it down the field. Opens it wide here. Can the Hammers find it? He's looking to cut it back. Finds it across. Can he finish it? And it's a great volley. Just a little altercation there. Altercation. Don't really know what happened. Looks like he kicked him a little bit. I thought it was a great try, great attempt there. Well done by both players to put their body in there and really sacrifice for their team. Looks like he's coming off maybe, and he is here. Number 19 for TFCA. Declan Payne coming on now. Well, if I could see his number. Trying to figure out what the situation here is. Okay, now we're bringing the player on. All right, the ref blew the whistle and we're undergoing. Number 13 here for TFCA just coming on, Sawyer Royal. Cross on the ball, looking to press it wide here to Russell. Russell, smart head, smart pass, looks to push it back as they find it across here. It's a great ball here in the middle. Can they keep possession here? Number 7 on the ball, battling there. Put a body on him, and he could be through. Great amount of pace here on the wing. Looking to whip it in. Can he find a teammate? Cuts it back. Finds it back. He looks to whip it in. It's a great amount of power there. Just a little bit too much. As it's going to go out for a Hammers goal kick. We got a substitution here. Looks like Donovan's coming on. As well as... Donovan going up front here, taking the number 9 position. If you're not familiar, number 9 is the forward position. Most forwards do pick number 9, as it's the target forward for most teams. Donovan looking to make the run through, just a lofted ball. Can he win it here? And he does, but no teammates are there as he's in there in no man's land by himself. Cross up for the battle there, finds a way to keep it there, cuts it in, Hammers on the ball. That's a great battle here by both teams. Donovan on the ball. Can he find it here? Just a little bit too fast for him there. Number 4 tries to find the flick on. 13 with a good interception there just to get it out, buy his team some time. Looks to find it wide to McCain. McCain finds a way to keep the ball. Three opponents on him, and the ref's going to call it here for a foul. Looks like there was a little tugging going on. Number 12, just a little negative touch right there. Didn't really mean to. Just popped up a little bit. Donovan on the ball, battling for it, though. Number 12... just whiffs it a little bit, but an ambitious shot here. Can he find it? And he shoots it. And is it going in? Number 12. What a great goal. What a great execution. And he finds it. Number 12, Nathaniel Brady. What a great goal by him. Just kept pushing through. Didn't think he was going to get it there, but that's why you always got to go through and follow through. That's a great, great example of always following through to get the goal there. Nathaniel Brady, again, wonderful execution, clinical finish. As TFCA now takes the lead. Hammers on the ball here, number 14. Looks to press it wide, almost out of bounds, but he keeps possession in. Donovan looking to pressure it. As he does, he looks to pressure here wide. Keeper under pressure. As a keeper presses it wide right here, going out of bounds here for a TFCA ball. Russell on the ball now. Robinson looked like he might be getting a card here. And he does, a yellow card here. Maybe for some language, we're not sure what that was for, but he is now sitting on a yellow, so he's got to be careful here. Looking to find Donovan. The opposing team finds it. Russell back on the ball, looking to find Donovan once again, and he does. He's an open man, flicks it. Cross on the ball here. Great interception there by Russell. He got clipped a little bit after the play. Good ball by Jack Donovan there. And it's a great tackle, great interception right there to force the corner and prevent the cross from going in. It looks like it's not going to be a corner. The ref's actually calling it a throw in here. So great body there. Looking to find it through, and he does. And he finds it through, but that looks like a dangerous tackle in the box, but the ref's not going to call it. Another great tackle here, but the ref's going to call it here for a goal kick. TFCA looking to get back in position here. Hammers press it wide. And the defensive third here looking to switch it again. Find this keeper, and TFCA is shutting down all the passing lanes here. Really good formation, really good execution here by the team playing as a team. Looks like number 14 is coming off for the Hammers. Dominic Toon, and coming on, if we can just get him to turn his back a little bit. There we go, number 11 here, Tristan Nelson. Looking to expand the wing over here and find his team some space, maybe get him back in it. Number 12 with a great ball, Nathaniel Klein. McCain on the ball, looks to cross it in. It's a great cross. Donovan could have put a foot on there, just a little bit too pacey for him in there. Great chance. And a great creation right there by McCain. Hammers look to keep the possession here. The new sub, number 15, keeps it in, but the ref's going to call it out here. Pretty close on the line right there. Number 18 on the ball, Tanner Gallen. Looking to whip it down the line here. Number 11, can he body it? Finds a flick here. It's a great interception. But the Hammers find a way to keep it. But TFCA quickly intercepts. Oh, great pressure here by Robinson. Can they find it? Robinson's quickly finding it in. But TFC does well with the pressure here and presses it out wide. Still a little rumble here in the middle. But a great turn here by Russell and a positive touch forward as he looks for his teammate here in the middle. Great turn by Cross, but a man on. And even better as they find space. Number 15 on the ball here. Great ball down the line. Jack Donovan trying to find it. Looks like number 2, Russell, is now coming off. Great job by Russell here. Had a lot of important stops. Number 12 here, Nathaniel Brady. It's a great cross in. Can he find it there? Number 11, Liam Calamari on the ball. Cut back, quick feet there off the opponent. Can they get a corner here? But he keeps it. Oh, and they do get a corner here. TFCA now looking to double the lead. Parker Cross on the ball. Now he has a very powerful ball in. He does put a lot of pace on it, so he should get a good amount of curve here and see if his teammates can get in. Tries to go front post, just a little less on the power there. Donovan trying to finish it there, just unlucky. Number 8 on the ball, Payne Russell. Looking to press it wide here to number 3, Joseph Ruslander. Positive touch, looks up, cuts in. Great quick feet here. Cross back on the ball, looks to find in the middle. Just an unlucky pass there, press it a little too hard there. Donovan trying to press it. And the Hammers clear it, just trying to get it out of their final third. Oxford looking to find it there, and he does. Great job there by the defense to find it back to the keeper. Right down the middle, finds Cross. And finds it wide. That's a great ball. Number 8 on the ball, Payne Russell. Looking to cross it over here to number 3, Russ Lander. Just an unlucky touch there as it goes out for a Hammers ball. Sharks looking to emphasize on this chance right here. Tanner Gallen on the ball. Maybe looking for Robinson, but it looks like he's going to go down the line here for number 11. Tristan Nelson, number 15, back on the ball. TFCA looking to clear it out of there. Taking his time, however. It's a good pass, positive pass. Let's find it down at wing. TFCA is just doing a great job keeping possession here. That's a good ball out. Donovan looking to bring it down. Can he? It's a good flick right there by the defender. Donovan trying to keep it in. It's a good little battle, but the ref's going to call it here for a foul as the Hammers keep the ball.
Go Hammers!
Hammers aren't looking to give up easy, guys. They're in here to battle. Looks to play it down the line, and he does. Finds his teammate there. Can he find it through? Good execution here. Good little tiki-taka as they find each other here. Can he find the next pass? But good pressure here by TFCA as they force the interception. Donovan through. What a great lofted ball by Cross. Donovan chasing down the ball here with the West Ham defender Gallen on him. And the ref's going to call it here. Going to call an
awful referee. Watch the game.
I'm not sure what they called there, actually. I think there was a little tug there, and the ref's going to call it. Actually, looked like it was out of bounds. Good little interception there by Robinson. Deflects off his head there. Gallen back on the ball here for the Hammers. Looks to play it down the wing, and he does. Can he find the flick there? Great defense by number 3 there. Way to win the battle there. Number 11, Nelson, playing the ball through. Oxford telling his defender come off of it, and a great save there. Great communication by TFCA. Robinson pressing the ball. Number 15 back on it. Ooh, and it's just a little slide there. Good little body feints, but the pressure here from the Hammers is getting a little too much for TFCA. Close chance right there. But way to retain possession here. Cross on the ball, their main man today. It's like a little tackle right there, but the ref's going to let it go on. Pressing it down the wing, number 3 on the ball now. Joseph Russlander looks to find it back. Looks to play it across right there in the middle. Good ball, Donovan trying to fight for it. Can't find it. Number 11, Nelson on the ball here. Oh, Robinson finds a way through, and he pushes it through. But it looks like TFCA is quick to come back and defend. Great transition by the other team here. Number 11 on the ball. Donovan looking to find his teammate there. Just a heavy touch, unlucky. Number 11 back on the ball. Looks to pick up his head, but a nice interception there by number 13. Donovan looking to turn, but forced interception right there. Number 10, Cross. Number 15 looking to battle. Good strength right there, but just can't retain possession. Robinson trying to flick it with his shoulder. Somehow finds the pass. It's a good little chase down right here. Number 19. Oh, and great pressure from the Hammers here to keep it. Really pressuring TFCA. Looking to switch it. Got a man on his back. Positive touch forward. Looks to find it wide, but a great interception once again from here. Number 3. Joseph Russlander, and that's another great ball through, but the ref's going to call it offsides here for a TFCA ball. Now ref's coming over here and awarding another yellow to the Hammers, this time number 11 here, Tristan Nelson. Looks to pick up his head, doesn't play wide, they're going to keep possession here. Play it nice and safe. 13 back on the ball, 12. Finds it wide to Russ Lander here. Looks to play down the wing here. What a great lofted ball through. Can he take a positive touch here? Liam on the ball. Donovan trying to keep it here, just a lucky. Great quick feet here as he gets out of that sticky situation and finds himself and his team a foul. Looking to play it quick here rather than play it long. Number 13 on the ball, Sawyer Royal. Now he's telling the keeper to come up and take it here, pressing his team higher. See if they can't get a goal here before the half ends. Shoots it way over the half. Can they win it? Nobody's challenging it, but it somehow ends up on the Hammers' feet. But TFCA keep possession here. It's a great clearance. Can he keep it in? Somehow he does find a way to keep it in. Quick feet here, but Hammers, good pressure and find a way to keep it. Looking for the extra pass here. That's a good body there by Robinson, just trying to keep it, and he does. Great job there by Robinson to keep the ball, use his strength. Tries to find it wide here to Gallen. Gallen's open up. He could look up, and a great ball here, but can he find it? Another great interception there by number 3. That's a great ball. Just heavy there on the power, but that was a clinical chance. That could have been their equalizer right there. That's a great ball there by number 11, Nelson. Oxford back on the ball now. Looks like he's gonna play quickly over here to the right, and he does. Picking up his head for the long ball. Wasn't able to get it lofted, but finds a good amount of power right there. Number 10, Cross, bringing the ball down. Nice chest, way to bring it down. 13 on the ball now. Looking wide, number 3 back on it. Russ Lander can't pick up his feet. Just a little whiff there, unlucky. Gallen back on the ball, looking to play it backwards. 16 on the ball now. 13, Jack Donovan pressuring right here. Good pressure. Can they battle for it? Hammers find a way to keep possession there. And a nice little chip over to prevent the team from getting into the final third. Gallen back on the ball, but looks like there's going to be some... Oh, looks like the ref's just talking to him here. Gallen playing it down the line. Can he hold a good body here? Somehow finds a way. Has a great turn in here. He's in the box. Can he find it across? And he does. Wonderful execution there by TFCA to get it out of their opposing third. They're still struggling right now. Just kickball here in the box. Can he get it out? Number 12. Great job to just try and force it out of there as they're looking backwards. Donovan looking to chase it down. Just a little flick. Cross on the ball. Just an unlucky touch there, but number 9 bringing it down, giving him some reassurance. A lot of kickball going right now. Back and forth, back and forth. They gotta stay a little bit calmer, just try and find the passing lanes and see if they can open it up here. Looks to find it wide, crossing the ball. An unlucky bounce right there. Can the Hammers do something with it here? Nelson on the ball, good body. Looks to play it, good touch, positive in. That's a great ball through, but the ref's gonna call it offsides here. Another great line by TFCA to keep the team offsides. Oxford there, giving a little high five to the other team, let them know. Good run. That could have been their equalizing chance right there. But another great line by TFCA keeps them from scoring. Now they're looking to play it quick here, and they do. That is what TFCA is known for. Playing from the back here, and he looks to loft it over. Donovan trying to battle for it, but a great interception right there and a great little battle. Brings it down, positive touch. Looks to find his teammate wide, but Cross battling here. Oxford has no trouble getting the ball. Just gonna touch for a little bit, gonna wait for the opposing team to maybe press. Opens it back wide. Finds him in the middle, 4 opponents on his back. Doesn't seem to bother him. 15 with a positive touch right there. Hammer is looking to find something here, and a nice little cheeky move right there to find his way through. Is it opening up? Number 11, Nelson on the ball, looking to shoot it, a left foot shot. And another easy save here for Oxford. Seemed really comfortable on it, but a great shot, great chance right there. Number 11, Nelson for the Hammers. Oxford looking to punt it up, and he gets it well over the half field. Donovan with a great body here. Can he chase it down? Great defense here. Russlander on the ball, looking to just get it out of there, and he does. Nice and easy. Nothing too difficult right there. Good little quick play right there by TFCA. Just wasn't looking up. Cross looking to play it wide, and he does. Number 9 on the ball. Number 13, Anthony Anzarini. And number 16, William Doyen. On the ball now, looking to play it wide. Plays a nice direct pass. Number 15 looks to play it wide, but a good interception here by the Hammers, and they look to find a counterattack. It's a good ball down the line. Number 4 and Doyen here. Doyen looks to cut him off, and it's a great ball in. Can they find it? Oxford coming out to make the save. What great anticipation there by the keeper. Good pressure here by Gallen. Number 18, can the Hammers find one here? Number 6 on the ball, but a great interception there once again. Very high intensity game here, guys. No one's going to give up. It's not going to be an easy one. Gallen back on the ball. Going to play it backwards here to number 16. He's looking to whip it in. That's a big old whip in. But TFCA finds a way to get it out of there. Donovan looking to keep possession right there. Battle for his team. And he does. He finds the interception. A little bottle there. Looks like the ref is going to call for a TFCA throw-in, and some substitutes are coming in. Looks like McCain. And not quite sure. Donovan, however, did come off. Number 19, Declan Payne coming on, and McCain coming on. That's a great turn right there by the Hammers. Looking to play it in. It's a 5-3 here. And somehow finds a way to get the corner there. Looking to find some quick play here. He looks to whip it in. Great little whip in, but good defense and a great clearance out. McCain on the ball. And no man's land all by himself up here. The ref's not going to call it. And a great little shot deflects off the player. It's a good little chase down here. Number 3 on the ball, Joseph Russlander. Well done by Russlander to get it out of that sticky situation. Number 18, Gallen on the ball. Chests the ball down. Brings it down. Positive touch. Looks to play it wide. TFCA finding all the passing lanes and closing them down really well. Making it quite hard for the Hammers here to find a goal. Number 18 on the ball, Gallen. Nelson on the ball, looking to flick a number 6 here, bringing it down, but a good body here. Well done by number 19 there. William Doyen, great quick feet there. Great interception to get it out. As number 12 looks to find it for his team, and he's pressuring him here, pushing him wide. Takes a positive touch and a great ball sliding it in. Positive touch, but can he get there? Just unlucky there, Gallen tries to get there. Just heavy on the pass, a little bit heavy on the power. Number 3, Russlander on it. Whipping it down the line, but the wind seems to take it out. I don't think it ever went in, actually. But the ref's going to say otherwise.
Go Blue, go!
Hammers now on the ball, looking to find it down the line. Unlucky touch there, try to be a little fancy. Russlander back on it here. Finds Cross in the middle with 3 defenders on his back, but still finds an open teammate. Doyen on the ball, looking to play it wide. Picks up his head and slots it through. Cross back on the ball. A key man for TFCA. Looking to loft it over. Just a little bit more power would have been a lot better there, but still finds a good situation for his team. But the Hammers find possession. TFCA just kicking out there, trying to get their team back in shape. Hammer shipping it down the line, but another great header by Doyen. Good positive touch here. Number nine's making the run. A great run through, but a great interception there by the Hammers. Nelson on the ball. Just a little slip right there. Looks to play it wide. Nelson back on it. Can he find a teammate? Outside the ball. Is he on? The ref's going to say he's on, but the opponent doesn't seem to make a run for it. Oxford now on it. Pressing it wide. And good quick feet here as he just brushes it past the defender. Oh, good little turn right there as he keeps possession. Number 12, Nathaniel Brady. But it looks like there's not going to be a foul called there. Oh, it is, and the parents are not happy. That's a real scoring chance here for TFCA. Looking to take the lead, looking to take a double lead here, actually. Number three, Rustlander looking to whip it in here. Doyen crashing the box up there, big man. Good loft to ball in. Can someone get their cross just right in front of the goal? Just can't seem to get his foot on it. Hammer's looking for a counter here. Good buildup, but good defense right here as he puts a body on him. Nelson, definitely going to be a foul there. Already sitting on a yellow. That's a dangerous one right there. Looks like the ref might come over and talk to him here for a little bit. Tell him to relax for a little bit. It's a good challenge. Great defense there by number 15. Rustlander back on the ball here. Looking to find McCain, if I'm not mistaken, and he is. That's a great lofted ball. Finds a body. Can McCain win it here? And he flicks it on. Can someone find it in there? Can they find a goal? And a great turn and a great strike. Just unlucky over the top. Great ball, great strike, and that is going to conclude our first half here, guys. TFCA 1, Hammers 0. Welcome back, guys. On behalf of Dream Chaser Productions, looking to start the second half of the Hammers versus TFCA. Two balls on the field here. Hammers looking to start with the ball.
I was looking for that.
Thank you. And we're underway, guys. Hammers, nice little feet there. Looks to whip it in. Can the Hammers find the equalizer here? Great little body there to force it out of bounds. Looks like it's going to be a goal kick here for TFCA. Oxford on the ball here. Oh, looks like a ball rolled onto the field here. That's a great ball. Looks to play it down the field as well, past half field. Donovan on the ball, looks to flick it. Just a little unlucky on the touch there. Great headed there. Cross looking to win it. A good little battle here. Number 11, Nelson, but a great body there to push him off the ball. McCain on the ball, looks for the 1-2 with Donovan, but just can't get it off. Doyen on the ball. Great body, but another interception here by the Hammers. They are not letting up here. Number 16 on the ball, looks to play it across. Looks like it might have come from back off sides, but Oxford's looking to come out. And it's a great little chip here. Is it in? Just over the top here. What a great chance. Great ambition right there. Hammers thought they equalized right there. Great opportunity right there. By number 8. TFCA on the ball now. Oxford looking to kick it up. Well past the half field line. Donovan looking to body here. And a great clearance there. Nelson just looking to flick it, but gets caught up in his body here. Great headed there by Russell. Looking to find it down the wing. Picking up his head. McCain looking to play it. Looks to slide it in there. Donovan with a positive touch forward. Still retaining the ball, finds a great ball out wide. Number 14, McCain on the ball, looking to take it in, but a great interception right there by the Hammers, and a great ball through by Russell, trying to get through. Number 19 on the ball, pressing it wide there, looking like almost a handball, but he finds a way not to touch it. TFCA looking to keep the ball here. Can they find another one? Number 2 on the ball, Russell, looking to whip it in, finds it down the line here, cross on the ball, finds it in the middle. Can he shift it across? And he does. Number 19 looking wide to 8. Number 8 on the ball here. Payne Russell looking down the wing. Is he going to whip it in here? Nice little cut back. Finds it back. But great interception there by the opposing team here, the Hammers. 8 on 8 right now. And Russell does a great job by forcing him to not be able to push it up the field. TFCA looking to trap him in here. Not going to let him go anywhere. Good press down the line, and a great battle there. Russell on it. The ref's going to let it go. It's in, guys. Cross on the ball. Great little feet here. Looks to find McCain, but just a little forward there. Didn't expect it to be so early. Hammers on the ball. Looking for the long pass down the line. Good body. Russell back on the ball. Good header. Cross on it. Good flick right there. Tries to find McCain again. Just a little strong on the pass there. Wasn't many options there. Looking to whip it down the line with a good amount of pace, and he does. But it looks like it's just going to roll out of bounds here for TFCA throw-in. Number 8 on the ball, Russell. It's a great ball down the line. Donovan looking to find it here. McCain going out for the header. Great flick. Donovan bringing it down. Looks to play it down the wing. McCain back on the ball. A high-intensity speed chase right here as he looks to whip it in. Great cross. Just a little high there. Looks like the wind might have caught it. Just need to take an extra touch there, cut in maybe. Otherwise, a great opportunity for TFCA to try and take another goal lead here. Hammers on the ball. Good touches here, good passes as he looks to switch it. Picks up his head, looking for the long ball. Does try and play it. Nobody's on his back, good turn here. Looking to find it through, Nelson on the ball, but just an unlucky touch there as he presses it out of bounds. Number two on the ball, Russell. Donovan back on it. Nelson just getting a touch right there. Quick feet here by number six, but a good step right there, but they somehow find the ball and keep possession. Looks to flick it in here. That's some great defense there by Russell. No foul. Looks like there was a little flop right there. Hammers now in the opposing third, looking to find a chance here. Looking for the flick, but a great header by Cross here. Looking to just force them out of their final third. Can they? Number 12 with a good clearance. Nathaniel Brady there with the clearance. Donovan trying to find it. He's on his way through. Did a little engine that could, as they call him. Good pressure there by number 7, Donovan. Looking to make enforcing a mistake there. A great interception once again by number 3. TFCA's defense has been strong today. Good line, good passes, good execution. Cross trying to get to it. Just can't seem to find it there. Hammers back on the ball, number 13, finding it down the wing. Nelson on it. Good feet right there as he finds his way through. Can the Hammers find something here? Finding it wide, but a good step there by number 3 again. As they force it back and he crosses it in. No one there. Number 19 up for the battle there. Finds a way through as he gets kicked. Donovan trying to chase it down here, but the ref's going to call it back for a high kick. And I think that's going to be the right decision there. I don't think there was too much of an advantage going on. Good pressure there by Donovan. Good little fake right there. Had number 3 going for it there. He looks to play it wide. That's a great ball there to McCain, but just a little wide. Maybe could have positioned himself a little bit wider here, posted up. Number 3, Joseph Ruslander with the ball right there. It looks like the wind's going to force that one out of bounds, almost hitting our camera equipment. Can he find it in? And he tried to find a way to keep it in there. Russell. Oh, wow. They were really close to me right there. Doyen on the ball. High speed chase down the line, but good body, good strength here to force him out of bounds. And it's going to be a TFCA ball. Looking to get it out of there. They're in a sticky situation. Good ball out of there. Donovan looking to pressure here. Hey! It's got some hands right there. Ref quick to call it. Well done by Donovan there, keeping his head cool, not to retaliate. Number 19 on the ball, Luciano Tomasello. Now switching up to number 3 here. Joseph Ruslander. Looking to hit it in with his left foot, see if he can get it lofted in there. It's a good amount of height right there. Going for the goal. Wow. Just wide there. Just over the top of the bar. Looking for a Hammers goal kick. Hammers keeper looking to push it up here. Tries to clear the half-field line, and he well goes over it. That's a good win there by number 19. Donovan chasing down the ball here. Can he find it? Good pressure there, keeping his arms down, not letting him a chance to breathe, but unlucky there. It's a rough little battle. Looks like the ref might be pulling a card here. Going to talk to Donovan, and it is a yellow. Good pressure, however, by the forward there. A bit unlucky with the ref's decision. As I think that was his first challenge. Hammers back on the ball. As you can see, this left side's opening up. Lots of space over here. Let's see if they're going to shift it. Going to go right down the line here. Good flick there. Can the Hammers find something? But good defense there by Cross. Cross looking to find McCain. McCain looking for another pass. Does a little body feint. Can he beat him here with a high-intensity speed chase down the line? Quick feet here as he looks for a step over. Looks for a body feint, but good defense there as he's forcing him outside as it looks for a Hammers goal kick. Great execution there by the defense to force him wide, prevent the Cross from going in there. Matthew Moore on the ball, keeper for the Hammers here. Hammers looking to press it wide out here, looking for number 8, and he does. Positive touch forward. Payne on him. Good feet here. Good execution. Can the Hammers find the ball here? 3 defenders on him. Can't give him a second to turn. Donovan looking on his way through. Another chase down here. Donovan just on his back. Good little body feint right there as he takes it in. Just falls to the ground, but still retains possession. Great ball in with his left foot. Can he finish it? It's a strike. But a great save by the keeper. Didn't really challenge him. Great execution there by TFCA to find each other, especially in that sticky situation right there in the corner. Well done by Donovan to find his teammate. Hammers back on the ball. Russell putting a foot in there. Cross looking to switch it. Puts his player in a sticky situation there and shoots it out of bounds. Looking like a Hammers ball here, and it is. Hammers passing it backwards now. Looking to find some space. Nice little passing triangle right there. But another great interception there by Russell. Cross, quick feet here, trying to get out of that situation. That's a great tackle there by number 11. Just buying his team some time there to get back in shape. Hammers backwards. A lofted ball through. Doyen on the ball, number 3. Joseph Ruslander. Great interception right there. Way to control the ball. TFCA looking to find some passes here. See if they can't open it up here on the other side. Donovan, what a great touch. Way to bring it down. McCain looking for the run over here on the left side. But a great interception there to stop the buildup. Number 2 on the ball, Payne. Looks a little dazed and confused, but still keeps the ball. Quick feet, tries to be a little cheeky there. Defense quick to intercept it. Wind starting to pick up back here again. Not too bad. Probably 7 or 8 miles per hour. Not crazy. Definitely could affect the game, however. Put a lot more curve on it. Gives those left-footers and right-footers a chance to put some extra curve on it. Donovan with a nice flick back. 1-2. Tries to play it in, but nobody seems to be in the middle. Great interception there. Could have been a handball, but they're not going to call it there. 16, Doyen on the ball. Great way to show his strength. Good resilience and a great clearance just trying to get it out of there. McCain up for the ball, and he wins the header. Donovan running off of it. Just his teammate there had a little miscommunication. Payne and Doyen chasing down the ball together and find a way to communicate and win the ball back. Russell flicking the ball back. Number 19 on the ball. 12, find it. McCain trying to find it forward. Russell on the ball, looking to find it wide to Donovan. Donovan's trying to flick it, and he does it. Good body on here. Referee. Looking like there was a good body right there. Referee wasn't going to call it. Good interception here by the Hammers as they look to play it wide. Positive touchdown, but Donovan quickly on the defender's back, trying to win it here. 2 offenders just couldn't seem to get the job done. It's a great ball wide. An even better flick forward, but just a little bit too much power. Oxford on the ball now. Looking to whip it wide, and he does. Looking to find it in the center. Looking to find some triangles here. McCain making the run. He's picking up his head. He looks to play the long ball. Great long ball, but just a little bit too much power there. McCain maybe could have pushed himself out a little bit wider there. But other than that, great ball, great execution right here. TFCA is not letting up. Hammers here on the ball. Looking to flick at McCain quickly to force the interception right there. Looks like we got a substitute coming on. Donovan coming off. And if we could see his number, I could tell you who this is. As he runs in, it looks like it might be number 9. And it is Dylan Glickman. Looks like TFCA is going to win a kick here. A little altercation in between 8 and 8 here, right? He's asking for the 10 yards. Looks like there actually was an altercation right here. He's going to go and award the player a yellow card for back-talking the ref there. Seems appropriate. Number 3 here, Joseph Ruslander, looking to whip it in with that left foot. If he can get the right amount of power on it and the right amount of curve, it could be an amazing chance right here. Ref gets ready to blow the whistle here. As he does, Ruslander playing it in, whips it in, looks to play it front post, just couldn't get the right amount of power on it as it decks a car, and another one, and another one. Currently looking for the ball. And it's found its way back. It's a miracle. Number 8, Russell on it. Great touch there by number 12. Positive touch forward, still battling for it. Showing size is not a matter here. That's a good battle there, but it looks like it's going to be a Hammers goal kick. Matthew Moore on the ball now. Looking to shift the ball forward. We have an interception, or a substitution here. Number 19 coming off. Luciano Tomasello. Good flick there by Nelson. McCain on the ball, looks to flick it. Number 9 here, just can't seem to find it. A little bit of space. Tries to keep it in there for the Hammers, but didn't really see the opportunity. Russell back on the ball, looks to flick it down wide. Tries to get a positive touch in there. Great body by number 12 there, Nathaniel Brady. Quick feet here by Nelson. Good body by Brady, showing there's no such thing. Nelson back on the ball, keeps finding the ball to his feet. Number 15, great interception there. TFCA looking to slow it down now, looking to switch it. McCain up on the ball, positive touch there. Three defenders on his back, however, and they force the interception there. What are they going to do with it? Looks to play it down the line. Doyen on the ball, but quick pace here by number 4 as he presses in, but Doyen with the extreme strength, and the ref's going to call it there. Could have gone either way, folks. Very tough battle right there. Looks shoulder to shoulder, but the ref's going to call it there for a Hammers free kick. Hammers looking here to equalize and make today one worth for the watch. Whips it in here. Can he find somebody? And a great save by Oxford there just to get his hand in there. Force it out of bounds. But somehow stays in. And Oxford with another beautiful save here. Not looking troubled at all here today. Russell looking for a pass, but no one's coming to it. McCain and him had a little bit of miscommunication there, but he finds his foot in there to stop it. Doyen on the ball. 12 here, Brady trying to win it. Oh, quick little feet here, trying to be a little cheeky, but in the process loses it. Looks to play it over wide. Number two on the ball. Plays it with his feet. Doyen on the ball. Number eight chasing him down. Oxford looks to get it out, and he does. Right down the middle. That's a dangerous ball, though. 17 just playing it back down the line. Going to see if they can keep it in the corner right there. Hammer still on the ball. Quick feet here, but TFCA just quickly pressuring, not letting him a second to breathe. 13 on the ball. Hammer still retaining the possession, but TFCA is not letting up the pressure, and a forced mistake there gives TFCA the possession. It's a good win there by number two. Cross trying to go in there, high speed. Good little battles right here. 12, Robinson on the ball. Gets stepped on a little bit. Looks like he's going down. That one must have hurt. Looks like he's going to try and play through it, though. Finds his way through. 16 on the ball, playing it down the line. Trying to find as he cuts in. Has three people on his back, and another great step in by Cross right there. Looks like we have some substitutions here. Two players coming on. Looks like number seven, Robinson's coming off. And it looks like two new players are coming on. Number two on the ball, Logan Acuna. Looking to find one of his teammates here. Looking to find it down the line, and he does. A quick 1-2, but the ref's going to call it out of bounds here. And it's a TFCA ball. Ref calling for a substitution. It looks like Donovan's coming back on here for number 11, Liam. Excuse me for saying this last name. It's a hard one. Camilleri? Going to try it. Donovan finding his way back on. Looking to make the difference for his team here. Number 16, Hammers, retaining the possession. Looking to turn here. Number 14 on the ball, pressing it forward. Hammers finding it in a dangerous spot, trying to get it through, but just can't. Cross on the ball, looking wide. Looks like a counter might be open, and great ball. Can McCain run onto it? Just a little heavy once again here. As a keeper pushes it wide here. Number 36, I'm sorry, is in goal now. Michael McKelly. That's great defense there by TFCA as he pushes down the wing. Can he find himself in? Joseph. And he still finds a way to retain the possession. He's still battling for it here. Two defenders on him, and he still has it. And a great strong tackle there. Looks like they could have a counter build up here. Looks for the 1-2. Robinson on the ball, but the left side's opening up. But great defense there by Parker Cross. And a great battle right there. Really putting his foot in and letting him know he's there. TFCA holding a solid back line. Making it extremely hard for the opposing team to score right now. Number two looks like he's coming off. Robinson coming on. To flick it down the wing. Cross once again on the ball. Cross once again finds it, making a lot of interceptions today. Robinson on the ball. Looked like he might was going to build up to volley it, but McCain winning the ball here. Doyen standing him up, not letting him turn. Good defense there by TFCA. But it looks like there might be a sticky situation. Is the ref going to call anything? He's not. Fair play. Play on now. Ref's coming back now. Doyen looks like he's hurting. As another yellow is administered here. Number 14 for the Hammers. Dominic Toon just now awarded a yellow. Sam Doyen getting up from his injury now. Looks like he might have fell on his wrist or something here. It looks like he's going to be able to play through. Been a good defender here today. Strong tackles, good body. Russell now on the ball, looking to play it down the wing here, maybe to McCain. But looks like he's going to find Donovan here. Whip it down the wing. It's a great ball there. Number 12, Brady on it. But the Hammers find a way to get out. Great step there by Doyen. Looks to play it wide. McCain gets a touch on it. Donovan on it, looking for a quick little body feint. He finds his way in. Brady, can he get to it? That's a great ball out of bounds to prevent the buildup there for a TFCA corner kick. Looks like Parker Cross is going to be on the ball, whipping it in. He's going to try and put a good amount of power and pace on this one, see if he can whip it in and cause some confusion there in the box. Pings it in, it's got a lot of dipping curve. Can he finish it here? Parker back on the ball, Cross. Great tackle there by Gallen. And a good little flick, but Cross is going to stay on it. Unlucky touch there, but he finds a way. Number 15, just a little altercation right there, just a little stab, and the ref's not going to make a big deal of it. Going to let him play. Let's TFCA find their position, find their formation again. Michael McKelly on the ball now, looking to find it wide. Maybe press it down the field. And he does well over the half-field line. McCain looking for it, but Cross on the body. Hammer's looking to keep possession here. Looks to play it wide. Number 7 on the ball now. Number 11, Nelson. Quick feet, but a good interception there by number 2, Russell. Gallen back on it. And a good little flick battle right there, but TFCA comes on top there. Donovan on the ball, good little turn right there. Positive touch forward. Can he find his teammate? And he does. The buildup is coming. McCain is opening up on the right side. Can he find Donovan through? He takes a shot. Just a little over the top there. Didn't get his head picked up before he took the shot. But great team play there by TFCA. Donovan telling his teammate there to keep his head up. Hammers down the ball. Michael McKelly's telling his players to push up. That's another ball well past the half field line. Looking for the flick, number 15 here. Opposite way that he wanted to go, but it still works out in their favor. Looking for McCain again. Not going to make the effort for it. Seems like it's just a little far for him. McKelly back on the ball. Looks to play it long once again. Number 9 pressuring. Good positive touch there to find some space. Quick feet. Number 14 on the ball. Great turn, but Donovan, great turn, but that looks like it's going to hurt there. Donovan with a great positive turn right there. Oh, and it looks like it's my turn, folks. Oh, wow. What a ball. It didn't even make it. Great quick feet there by Donovan to get out of that situation and earn his team a foul. Looks like he administered another yellow as well. Now it looks like the foul was maybe a little bit closer, but they're going to move it back. That's their choice. Looks like they're just going to ping it in there, see if they can't cause some mayhem in the middle and in the box and slip it in. Number 3 on the ball, Joseph Russlander looking to ping it in with his left foot once again. tries to get under it. Just unlucky there, couldn't get under it. Cross on the ball though, saves his team from a counter right there. As the Hammers look to press it forward. Cross trying to chase him down, a little Ronaldo chop. And a great interception there by Cross. Way to backtrack there, prevent the buildup. If you're just now joining us, these are the two best teams in our league right now. TFCA with 27 points and 9 wins, as the Hammers have 7 wins and 1 loss, sitting at, I believe, 24 points. Looks like the ref's going to call it back here for a foul for the Hammers. Maybe a scoring opportunity. Oh, looks like it just hit Cross there. Didn't mean to. Robinson on the ball. Question is, what are they going to do with it? They're pressing their defender forward. Number 17 there. Big center back. See if they can't get ahead of goal or cause some destruction or mayhem here in the middle. Slip one in. Robinson repositioning himself here. Looking like he's playing in with his left foot. Gets a little loft under it, but not enough power there. As TFCA look to get rid of it here. Number 9 on the ball, but it just an awkward bounce. And it looks like the ref's going to call it here. Went up pretty hard right there. 15 on the ground. Cross is going to look to play it fast, but referee's not going to allow it here. Going to bring it back. Still a player on the ground. Ref just talking to him, letting know everything's okay. Let him know it's been done with. TFCA now on the ball, looking to play it wide here. Number 19 looking to play Russell out wide, and he does. Russell looking for McCain down the line. Got a man on his back, however, can't keep it in. Just an unlucky touch as it goes out for a Hammers ball. Looks like number 16 is going to be on the ball here. Looking to find Robinson again right there in the middle. Looking to find another one too. Good little roulette right there. Can he find another one? But another great tackle. 16 lofting in. Oxford comes out. Great anticipation right there. Cross on the ball. Can Donovan find the run? Cross pushing it forward. Positive touches here. McCain on the left side. Donovan's on the ball. He's on. Can he find something with it here? Quick feet. Looks to find his teammate here. Oh! Looks a little dangerous here. But the ref's going to let it play. Looks like there's some altercation between the players. Didn't want the call right there. Some did. That's a great ball, but Russell didn't want to make it through. Just a little strong. Right idea, just not the execution. McKelly on the ball, looking to press it forward. Number 11 looking to press forward here. Good pressure here by TFCA. Not giving them a second to breathe. Another interception here. Can they find it? Tries to play it across. Great ball. Tries to find Donovan. Can Donovan get a foot on it? Just wide. Just a little foot in there. Maybe he could have got in there, but still has possession here. A great tackle by the Hammers here. Just a big touch there by Donovan. Unlucky. Looks like he might be hurt. He's getting up. He looks like he's going to be okay there. TFCA just need one more to solidify this lead here. Russell on the ball, looking for someone to come in and help him out. McCain. Russell. Finds number 19. Under pressure here by Robinson. Whips it in. Great ball in. McKelly giving no forward a chance right there. Tries to bring it down, falls a little bit. Looks like it's a 2v3 here, but Russell quick on it, still battling for it, even though he fell. That's great transition defense here by TFCA, and a great header one by Doyen. Great quick feet there, great little turn. Number 11 on the ball, McCain is opening up. He's looking to play it wide. Donovan looking to cut in. just unlucky, read the ball wrong. The ball was meant for McCain there. Just thought it was going to cut in a little bit. Russell preventing the pass there. Great step in. He's still attacking it. Looks like TFCA could do something with it here. Good touch by Cross right there. Way to bring it down. Russell on. He's in. Great positive first touch. Cross is in. Can they get a foot on it? Just wide here for a TFCA corner kick. Looks like the usual corner taker, Parker Cross, is going to be taking it. Hitting it with his right foot, so he should be able to get a good amount of curve in there, whip it in, find one of his players' heads or feet. Look at that, good amount of power in there, just a little bit too much, however. No one was there, crashing the back of the box. And it's going to be a Hammers goal kick. If you're just now joining us, TFCA is currently leading 1-0 against the Hammers. Great pressure here by Brady. Just some hands in there. Ref's going to call it. Brady looking to stop it already. Ref might be awarding a yellow here. It looks like he is. He's pulling it from his pocket. And it's a yellow. Wasn't a needed yellow. Unnecessary. But still a good player. Looks to loft it over. Can TFCA win the ball here? Hammers on it. Brady back on the ball. Good body there. McCain opening up. Russell on the ball. Can he find him? Looks to play it in the middle. Does. Finds number 19. McCain on the ball. Here he goes. Driving down the wing. Can he find Donovan? Taking him on here. Quick touches. But a great interception right there. But McCain fighting for it back. And he fights for it back. And he wins it. But Nelson trying to fight for it there. 14. Russell on the ball. Looking for his teammates to crash the box. Whips it in. But hits the opposing team. Looks like they're going to reset here. Just a little jump over Cross right there. Ref's not going to call it. Going to let him play. Unlucky first touch right there and just touches it out of bounds. Number 12, Robinson, just chipping it to him there. Number 10 with a nice little flick there. Parker Cross trying to find Donovan back. Can he slip him through? Takes a shot. Just wide over. Just over the top of the post. Didn't look like it was ever going to challenge a keeper too much, as it is now a Hammers goal kick. McKelly on the ball. Low pin driven ball there. Good touchdown, but three opponents right there. Still finds a way to find space, but good defense there. Not letting them turn. Looking to find McCain once again, but just didn't find the right pass. 15 trying to body him there. And he does. Number 10, Cross trying to find it. Good few passes here by the Hammers. Trying to find some passing lanes. Trying to open it up. Just going to take their time here. Keep possession. Looks to play it in. Robinson on it. Could find it. But a great save by Oxford coming out anticipating it. What a great save. Going to play it down. Looks like he might have got kicked a little bit. But amazing anticipation by the keeper there to come out and save it. Well done by the Hammers as he looks to bring it down. Looks like there's some hands here, but the ref's going to let it play. Not calling it. Oh, and he does. He's going to bring it back, and it looks like it's going to be a Hammers ball. Definitely questionable here. There's some confusion here between the two teams. Looks like he's going to give a card to Russell here. Number 16 on the ball here. But looks like number 13 is going to be kicking it. Sawyer Royal. Going to try and get under it here. Loft it in. See if one of his teammates can't find the ball. And slip it in. Looks like he pushed it forward a little bit there. Referee isn't going to allow it. Still looking to loft it in there for his teammate. Crashing the box. That's a great lofted ball. Just a little far to the back post, however. causing a good amount of mayhem. That might have been a high kick, but ref's going to let it go. Donovan on the ball. Can he shift him to one way? Can he find it back? It's going to go back to the keeper. Donovan shifting him one way. McCain on him. Good pressure there by TFCA. Looks like that could have been a handball, but they're going to let it play. Robinson on the ball. Great interception there by number 19. McCain back on the ball. Looking to find a teammate here. Three opponents right there, and somehow he almost came out of it. Robinson back on the ball. Looking for a Meg there. But McCain not allowing it. Good stop by Donovan right there. Can they find the counter? McCain on Donovan. Just unlucky there. Looks like there's a altercation right there. Looks like there's going to be another yellow awarded, but that definitely looked like it could have gone either way. A little confusion. Refs going to allow them to play it. Okay, yeah. He's got to go talk to the player right here. Just let him know that wasn't okay. Cross is just going to walk away, keep his head. Well done by TFCA. Well done by the players to calm each other down. Good communication, good team chemistry. It's easy to get carried away. Donovan pressuring the ball here on McKelly. Trying to shift him to one way. McCain now pressuring the ball. Looks like these players are never stopping and running. Robinson on the ball and outside the foot. Russell on the ball here, but looks like number 15 on the ball here. Number 4 looking to play it. And it's not going to challenge the keeper here as it goes for a TFCA goal kick. Looks like number 14, McCain, is coming off here. Had some good plays here and there today. Just been a little unlucky here with some touches. And coming on, it looks like we might be bringing on an extra defender. Someone to help out. Oxford looking to get it up. Gets it past the half field line. Can he keep it in? Not a chance here as the Hammers look to keep the ball. Plays it down the wing. But a great interception there by number 13. Anthony Andorini. Number 8, Russell, looking to body him here. Good strength right there. Force it out of bounds. Somehow keeps it in. Russell looks to play it down the line. Donovan's in. He could be in. He's going to chase him down here. Keeper's out of the box. Can his teammate help him out here? Anthony Andorini looking to body him here. Good body by the two players. Good strength. Well done by number 13 to keep the ball right there in a sticky situation. Wow. That's a tricky one by number 8. He might have already been booked. Looks like he's handing out another yellow. And that's going to be a red there. That TFCA now playing a man down while taking the lead. This could definitely change the game here, guys. Robinson's going to be on the ball here, looking to loft it in, find one of his teammates. Ref is just having a small talk with the parents, letting them know that he's not having any more. Few altercations with the referees here. Parents are not happy. Looks to whip it in here. Robinson gets a little dip on it. Takes an awkward bounce, but Anthony Andorini on the ball. Quick to get it out. Looks like it's going to be a TFCA ball. They play it down the wing. Donovan on it. Looking to find a teammate here. Oh, quick feet here. Great. Oh, quick feet. Looking to find it down the wing. Just unlucky there, but Anthony Andorini is going to be on the ball. Donovan's looking to chase it down here. Good pressure by Donovan. He might force a mistake here. And look at that. He does the unthinkable. Looks, goes for a chip here. Can he get it? Hits the post. Can they finish it here? Donovan on the ball. Can he find a clinical finish? And a great save by the keeper there. What a wonderful save. 2v1, and he made a clinical save right there. Unbelievable. What a stop. 2v1. They thought it was going to be an easy goal and just prevents them. That could have been the one to take TFCA up too. Looks like they're going to hold it here in the corner. Crossing the ball, not letting him play with it. He wants him to stay right there. He's trying to waste some time. Looks like TFCA is going to keep the ball. And right now, since they're a man down, they're going to be wanting to use as much time as possible. Look at that. Might have been a high kick right there, and it is. Ref's going to call it. Silly mistakes right there. You don't want to be giving it up right there. It looks like there was a double card. Two yellows. It looks like both teams are now playing a man down. Looks like number 12 just flicked off the crowd. It's great sportsmanlike conduct here. Looks like the ref's giving a red card here to the player who just threw a middle finger out to the crowd. Seems responsible in the right action there. So now it looks as if the Hammers are playing two down and TFCA is only playing a man down. Rev is here having a word with the two players. He's going to let him play here. TFCA just trying to keep possession here in the corner, trying to use as much time as possible. Look at that. That's a good body right there. Got two opponents on him. Still can't seem to find it. Cross back on it. They're just going to keep it there. Not let him get the ball. Ref's going to let it go on, however. TFCA looking to find their shape again. While the Hammers are looking to find themselves back into this game. 15 back on the ball. Just shifting it down the wing. Number 3. Quick feet, but TFCA quick to shut it down. A great interception right there. Donovan looking for a goal that could help his team in this match. It's a great touch there. Doyen on the ball, just looks to clear it. Not having it today. And that is game, guys. TFCA 1, Hammerheads 0. Thank you guys for joining us on behalf of Dream Chasers Productions. This is Cole Slater, and I had a great time being your commentator.